If your triangle pose looks like this, I hate to say it, but you're doing it wrong. It's okay though, we can fix it. Let's start from the foundation first. Engage your quads to lift your knees up and really square your hips forward. Reach from your waist, and when you feel that natural point of resistance, drop your arm down and reach the other one up. Focus on rolling your top hip back, your top shoulder back, as if you were leaning against a wall. And there you have it, a great triangle pose.